It's not that. I like that noise he makes. I had to close my eyes for a second, just kind of think to myself, is that the one I'm thinking about? And I think, if I remember right, the games usually give you a sign if it's a secret path. Hi, Slid. Go fuck yourself. Oh my god! I finally make it and then bam! Right in the fucking pit. Oh my god! Just fucking slide underneath the stupid electric fence! There we go! I've always wanted to try a Wampa Fruit. I feel like they taste really good. Alright, Vicarious. Didn't have to fucking slide for every fucking jump I make. But now I'm feeling like I have to. Like, I still love this game, but some things are kind of irking me because I didn't mind how he fucking weighed more in the original game, but now it's kind of becoming a nuisance in this one. I did not even realize that was a pit until last second.
Oh.
Huh, I'm surprised I got all of it. Then I'm wondering where. I know there's a secret warp room in the unbearable. I think there's two in unbearable. Not a secret warp room, but like a secret little part of it. All right, the eel deal.